order. If you live in Hays County, expect to hear about a curfew that'll start later tonight.
Yes, the county sent text alerts to people in that county telling them, stay in place. There is going to be an order that's going to be issued later on today by Hays County Judge Ruben Bacerra. And in that message, Judge Bacerra says that he had no choice because more than half of the COVID-19 cases that they're seeing over there in Hays County have been confirmed to be community spread.